G'day. This video is not only about machining, but it's also about how the video was made. There you can see there's an old iPhone SE, which is no longer used as a phone, loaded with an app called Promovie Recorder Plus. I think it cost me about $5. It was not very much. There's the Promovie interface. All those items down the bottom are actually manually adjustable by using the slider on the right hand side. It changes as you click on each one. There's the settings that are available with the Promovie app. I don't think the iPhone SE actually has all those with its normal camera. The first bit of video I shot was quite unusable. It was just so shaky it wasn't funny. As you can see here, when the tool starts moving quickly, it's vibrating really badly. You can see the tool vibrating there. Okay, a long time ago I was using this piece of split foam to actually take any shock if you let the hood go too soon. So I thought I'd try that and see if it made a difference. I think it has. This drill is a Walter UFL type CNC stub drill. Works really nicely. Just spitting the swarf out. CNC drills are great. They're expensive, but they really work well. You've got a lot of holes to drill. This is just an 8mm boring bar with a Sumitomo FC type insert. They have 15 degrees of rake, so they're quite good in a low powered machine. Doing 1650 RPM and the feed was 0.1 per rev. Here's the tap going in. Done. Now we'll just look at a slightly wider shot so you can see the float in the tap. It goes in and you can see it bounces back because it's tracking at a different speed to what's set to allow the tap to float. There's a 35 degree aluminium type insert. I love using those on brass. They have a 20 degree rake angle and draw as little power as an insert possibly can. They're really good on low power machines. Now I would be running at 3000 RPM, but I need the lower rev range to get the torque to do the tapping. So we're doing 1650. Have to go both ways around this groove because I've got backlash in the Z axis ball screw, and that's the only way to counter it. And then the drill comes up to give me something to pull the stock out to for the next part. Thank you for watching.